Good morning. Today we are talking about Green Revolution. The Green Revolution in India refers to a period of time when agriculture in India improved due to adoption of modern methods and technology such as high-yielding variety seeds, tractors, pumps, sets, etc. in agriculture. The key leadership role played by the Indian agriculture scientist Swaminathan together with many others including J.S. Kalka earned him the popularity used title Father of Green Revolution of India. The Green Revolution developing countries like India to overcome poor agriculture productivity within the India that started in the early 1960s and led to an increase in food grains production, especially in Punjab, Haryana and Uttar Pradesh. During the earlier phase, the introduction of high-yielding variety of seeds and the increased quality of fertilizer and irrigation techniques led to the increase in production to make the country self-sufficient in food grains, thus improving agriculture in India. The main methods adopted included the high-yielding variety of seeds with modern farming methods. Thank you.